After a woman and her daughter were killed in an Anderson County home, there's a man facing charges for their murders. He's Bradley Aldrich, accused of stabbing, strangling, and shooting Judith Calvert and Teresa Wright on Overbrook Street in May. He was already in jail on attempted murder charges when these new charges came down. He's now got two counts of murder and a weapons charge.